Bollywood diva Madhuri Dixit has mourned the loss of veteran choreographer Saroj Khan, saying she has lost a friend and guru. I am devastated by the loss of my friend and guru Saroj Khan. Will always be grateful for her work in helping me reaching my full potential in dance. The world has lost an amazingly talented person. I will miss you. My sincere condolences to the family, Madhuri Dixit tweeted on Friday. Khan passed away at around 1:30 a.m. on Friday after a cardiac arrest. She was 71. Madhuri's rise in the late 80s and her superstardom of the 90s and beyond is defined by several hit dances that were choreographed by Saroj Khan. The actress shot to fame as one of the industry's most versatile dancing stars ever with Ek Do Teen in the 1988 super hit Tezab. Her dance number Dhak Dhak Karne Laga in the 1992 super hit Beta, also choreographed by Khan, became such a rage that it earned Madhuri the sobriquet of the Bollywood's Dhak Dhak Girl. Khan choreographed Madhuri in several super hit dance numbers, including Choli Ke Piche Kya Hai and Tama Tama Loge. The song Dola Re Dola in 2002 release Devdas, filmed on Madhuri and Aishwarya Rai, won Saroj Khan the first of her three National Award for Choreography. Coincidentally, Khan's last major assignment also happened to be with Madhuri when last year she choreographed the actress' moves for the song Tabah Ho Gaye in the film Kalank. INS Report.